Hey there, in this video I'm going to show you some of the super cool prompts that you can use with ChatGPT, the chatbot built on top of GPT-3 by OpenAI. Let's get started. As you can see on the screen, this is chat.openai.com, which is the free research preview that they have opened up for the public right now. And you can start chatting with it just like you typically would with a chatbot and simply say, hello, ChatGPT to get started. And as you can see over here, we have got the response, hello, I am assistant, a large language model trained by OpenAI. I'm here to answer any questions you might have. What can I help you with today? But that's just the beginning. We can do so much more with ChatGPT. So let's take an example. First of all, we can try to ask ChatGPT to act like an English translator and improver. So we will just give it a prompt such as this, where I am asking ChatGPT to be an English translator and spelling corrector and improver. And we are asking it to just produce the output of the sentence and not give me any explanation around it. And then I'm saying that my first sentence is, I'm writing this sentence full of errors. And as you can see, there are quite a lot of errors in the sentence, as well as the words are incomplete. But as you can see, ChatGPT was able to improve the sentence along with completing it, as the output is, I am composing this sentence brimming with mistakes. I wish ChatGPT was there when I was in my school and college. Anyways, moving on. So you can always restart a thread by clicking on reset thread. You can also ask ChatGPT to act as your travel guide. I am going to travel to Goa in the month of December. And so let's just quickly ask ChatGPT about it. As you can see, I have asked ChatGPT to act as my travel guide. And my first suggestion request is that I am in Goa and I'm visiting in the month of December. As you can see, it is providing me some outputs around it that Goa is a beautiful place to visit, especially in the month of December. The weather is nice and cool. Some places you can visit in Goa are Anjuna Beach and the Dudh Sagar waterfalls, as well as some of the church that are popular in Goa. And let's just quickly also ask about some of the popular South Goa beaches. And as you can see, it now provides me some of the suggestions for South Goa as well, such as Palolem Beach, Agonda Beach, and so on. Let's reset the thread. And we can also ask ChatGPT to act as a favorite movie character or book or anything for that matter. So I am a very big fan of Game of Thrones. So let's just ask it to act like Jon Snow from the Game of Thrones. So I am asking ChatGPT to act like Jon Snow from the Game of Thrones. I want it to respond as Jon Snow. And my first prompt is Valar Morghulis. And as you can see, it has replied with the correct response of Valar Dohaeris. Let's just also ask him about what is his mother's name. So what is your mother's name? And it knows that his mother's name is Lyanna Stark. And also let's just ask him, what is your real name? And see if it knows that its real name is Aegon Targaryen. And as you can see, it correctly guessed Aegon Targaryen. So that's pretty amazing. You can talk to your favorite characters or books or any object for that matter. Next, we can also ask ChatGPT to act like an operating system or a terminal. I will just quickly reset the thread. So let's just give it a cool prompt to act like a Linux terminal. And the first command that we ask it to run is present working directory. So let's see what it gives as an output. And as you can see, it was able to give the present working directory as the output. Let's just also try to create a folder in this mkdir folder. And then let's go inside the folder, create a file hello.txt. And in this, we will write this text should go inside the file. And let's just also give control plus D to finish editing the file. And then we will press LS to just print the output of the model. And let's see if it is able to process all these requests at once and create a file for us in this virtual terminal. And as we can see, it has shown that there is a file existing. Now the interesting thing to test is whether our text is present in the file or not. And that we can do using hello cat hello.txt. And let's see if it prints the output for the file. And as you can see, amazingly, it also understands the context of when to run commands inside the file and in the terminal as well. Not just this, if you're into music, you can ask ChatGPT to act as a rapper. So I am a big fan of Harry Potter as well. And so I want ChatGPT to create a rap song around Harry Potter. Let's just see what it gives us. And as you can see, it is giving us pretty good output. I will just read a few lines for you. It's Harry Potter, the one and only, the boy who lived, the one who's lonely. But with friends, he is never alone. Together they fight for good fortune. And so as you can clearly see, you are able to write good rap songs for your favorite characters or for any topic for that matter using ChatGPT as well. You can also use ChatGPT as a fancy YouTube title generator. Let's try to generate the titles for this YouTube video itself, where I'm giving the keywords for my video in a comma separated format with use ChatGPT with cool prompts, and let's see if it is able to generate good YouTube titles for this. And as you can see, it is able to generate some really amazing titles. The ultimate guide to using ChatGPT with cool prompts, the art of chatting with ChatGPT and cool prompts, mastering the art of conversation with ChatGPT, and so on. So these are just a few examples for what all you can do with ChatGPT. You can also find many other cool prompts on this GitHub repository, Awesome ChatGPT Prompts. The link for this is in the description below, which has many different prompts that you can use with ChatGPT to make it work as a plagiarism checker, as an advertiser, storyteller, and so on. So I hope you will also give a try to ChatGPT. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to know how I created a YouTube video from scratch using ChatGPT, OpenAI Whisper, and DALL-E, be sure to check out this video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.